dwindling and you have those people in your life that pour into you and give you that encouragement. And the thing that I've learned, over this year is that God will strategically put people in your life when you need them. And, I'm very thankful for that. When I look back on my journey, there's just so many people that when I really, really needed them, they stepped in there. And, these guys don't even realize how much of an impact they made on my life. We have the greatest group of guys in our locker room. And, I can't imagine if I was with a different team. It's really, really special. And I guess hopefully that I can, if God can use me in other people's lives, that I could, be receptive to that and, maybe fan the flame for someone else and pass it on. So that's my, that's kind of my goal, and I got to get better at that, but that's what I'm committed to. And obviously, you guys know who this is, Paul Goldschmidt.
Jesus, pouring all you'll be still? Will I stand in your presence? Or to my knees will I fall? Will I say hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or in all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? Or to my knees will I fall? Will I say hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or in all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? Or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak it all? I can only imagine.
Give it up for Steve.
I can only imagine.